Prairie Meadows, which is shut down, announced they are going to be laying off 1,130 employees effective today. That will go into effect May 3rd. In a statement, they say they're making an effort to support those employees during this time. They'll extend benefits to eligible employees affected here with this layoff through July 31st. Prairie Meadows will retain 73 full-time employees to oversee the management of the facility as well as maintenance, but again, as it remains closed.